I've built this beastie specifically to compete in the Chantry Challenge Cup to be held at this year's Steentoy Links coming up in September. Challenge is for modified Mammod traction engine. The winner will be one that pulls the heaviest weight under given circumstances. The rules say that the boiler and engine must be bog standard, but gearing can be added and wheels modified at will. Now, the rules about burner are a little bit vague at the moment. I'm not sure whether I'll be allowed to use a gas burner or not, whether I might have to use the mess burner, but I've got both available. As long as everybody's using the same rules, I'm quite happy. I'm going to test it at the moment using gas. This is a standard Mammod supplied burner, butane fired. As supplied for the TE1. And SR1 and all the other variants. It gets a bit smoky. That's oil burning off. So all of the gears up here, when they're oiled, the oil tends to drip down into the firebox. That's no problem. Doesn't take long to come up to the boil with a gas burner. Just beginning to boil now. Uh, As you can probably guess by the wheel size, it's four-wheel drive. There's a gear train from the crankshaft to the rear wheels, and the front wheels are coupled to the rear wheels with a chain. It's been deliberately made heavy. There's extra weight under the boiler there, and some extra lead weights attached to each of the wheels. Standard Mammard cylinder piston, crankshaft, flywheel, the Meccano gear fixed to the crankshaft, driving a whole set of Meccano gears. There's a clutch arrangement here. Don't worry about that going up and down, it's not supposed to. So that I can run on a bench like this without driving the wheels. But then I can engage the clutch and the whole thing will move forward. The burner in the standard scuttle there. I've reinforced the on this burner I've added throwing hook. Of course it didn't have one. And mess burner I've reinforced it. And the last shaft on the gear train has a sprocket on the end, which drives the fire chain, short chain, to a sprocket on the rear axle. And then the rear axle is coupled to the front axle chain into a sprocket. You can see the wheels have that extra thick rim, which is actually lead, a piece of old lead pipe flattened out. And then there's some extra flattened lead pipe slung underneath the boiler there. Okay, so we've warmed her up, we'll see what she goes like on the ground. Might help if I engage the clutch. As you can see, it goes extremely slowly. I'm not going to reveal what the gear ratio is, don't want to give too much away for the competition. Can't remember what the figure is anyway. There is a practical limit to the amount of gearing you can use, but the rules say that it has to move at least 5 feet on a single boiler full of water. Now, if I remember right, this one will actually go about 10 or 15 feet, just to go around the safe side.
The lighting here isn't ideal for seeing the gears moving.